Wow, who's cleaning up after them?
I would find great enjoyment biting them on the tushies.
Don't be a weird boy.
Rovers, you must track down the thieves.
I am ready, Master, to chew on secret-stealing Barthaxes.
Don't be a weird boy.
Yes. From now on, let's call you Mr. Fluffy Pants.
Let's not.
Mr. Stuffington Fluffy Pants, or Fluffy for short.
Stop calling me that, or I'll bite you.
Oh, yeah? With whose dentures, Fluffy? Jacosta! Sashimi! Shabu!
Blitz, come in. Everything okie-dokie down there?
Just call me Fluffy.
Don't be a weird boy.
It is time for the gnashing of tushies.
Don't be a weird boy.
Okay, Rovers, let's roll!
Finally, it is time for the biting of soft, mushy parts.
Don't be a weird boy.
Before we die, I just want you to know that I love you.
Please consider therapy.
I don't!
Exile, you and Blitz go around and check out the rear entrance.
Excellent. I bite anything that comes out of the rear.
Sigmund Freud would have field day with Nutboy like you.
Ah, I am disappointed. No ninja tushies to bite.
You're one strange funky dog, man.
Hey, pretty lady. Need a lift?
No, thanks. Your mom taught me never to take a ride from strangers.
I am stranger?
Stranger than anyone I know.
Blimey! I've seen some rude drivers in my time, but this one takes a cake.
He's also licking our frosty.
You are disgusting me.
Maybe this is just a bad dream. Yeah, that's it, Blitz. Just one too many Spielberg movies. Just keep telling yourself, there's no place like home. There's no place like home. I need ruby slippers.
You need analysis.
So let me get this straight. You guys are gonna protect me, right?
Calm down, scaredy dog. No one will touch you. I will bite their tushies first.
You do that for me?
He'd do it for anyone. What's getting my billy goat gruff is how do baddest guys keep finding us?
What's it matter? You Road Rovers really know how to shake a dog off your tail.
But of course, we are professionals, especially me. I'm number one in shoe-chewing, number one in garbage sniffing, and of course, no one can touch my tushy biting.
Please, I have weak stomach.
Listen, I'm not really a Road Rover. I was just going along for the ride, you know, just for the fun of it. I should be spared, you know?
Nice try.
First, we've got to rescue Sport.
That canine is a traitor. He's shameless. I can't believe anyone would ever turn on their friends and be such a wimpy baby.
Oh, I can think of someone.
And he's a weird boy.
Excuse me, miss. You need some help?
Well, I could use a little roadside assistance.
Then again, so could you.
You sure pulled the woolly lambs over eyes of early worm and got burned in bush.
Okay, cool.
It's not fair. I wanted to bite his tukus first.
We're here on business, weird boy, not pleasure.
Oh, never mind.
Okay, we need a plan.
I know just the one. I should go in biting. Those puny Kano Mutant girly boys are no match for my marvelous muscles. Admit it, go on.
Blitz, there are at least 50 of them, and only 3 of us.
Yeah, one of us should stay behind to make it a fair fight. I could be that one.
You are that one.
You will all perish in a nuclear winter!
There's your nuclear winter.
He's my Siberian deep freeze.
old family recipe.
Oh, right.
Thank you, Exile. I will never forget this. I will love you always.
We need long talk.
Hey, thanks for calling off the goon squad, pal.
The least I could do, but you must help me. Please stop my babies from harming themselves or others.
Babies? You know, I think the professor's wires are seriously crossed.
Use your dog.
Good luck, and try not to hurt my little ones.
I'm really not worried about them. They can take care of themselves. I'm the fragile one.
You're the weird one.
I feel pretty.
I feel queasy.
Lucas is all better. I'll come back to bite it.
Don't be weird, boy.
Luca is sightless, but he has seen many things, many visions.
Like what?
I've seen the Great Pyramid of Hope, where one's wish can come true.
Oh, brother.
I've seen all of you in my visions as well.
I'm so sure.
You're the weird boy.
Hey!
Luca, you have 20/20 vision.
Bummer. There's nothing here but empty space.
Looking at X-ray of Blitz's brain?
Oh?
You know, weird boy.
Okay, keep it up, Exile, and the biting of the mushy parts will begin.
Ew.
Everyone should listen to my owner. He's the only one making sense.
Duh, nonsense.
Watch your tongue, Snowball.
You should talk, weird boy.
I'm gonna bite you so hard.
Get off my tail.
Quit hounding me.
Stop bickering. We're trying to stop a war, not start another one. What do these aliens want?
Well, they may be after our planet, or maybe they're after our brains.
Ooh, even mine?
Sure, it's the little things that count. Welcome to Club, Comrade Sportovich. I give you big kiss. I give all my comrades big kiss.
Stop with the kissing or I'll start with the biting.
Okay, I give you big bear hug instead.
No! Go back to the kissing! Go back to the kissing! Kiss me!
Don't be weird, boy.